I think I was really excited to see some comic book moments that carried over into season three, namely Herogasm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I think a lot of the things that we did this season are a nod to the comic books. And then there's a few scenes that I didn't even know we were allowed to air. I will be fighting with dildos this season. So yeah, it's
sounds like an internal battle.
It was an internal battle, and then it was also a physical battle. I'll end it on that.